For how long are we going to be like this? We met 7 years ago. I made a mistake in our first year. And I admitted it. You forgave me, but clearly you did not forget. Because you keep beating me up with this same thing at least twice every year. I apologized a zillion times, but it all looks like it doesn't make sense. You make me feel like I'm the worst person in the whole world. That event was an opportunity for me to meet all these big names, to catch up for future relations, work relations. And of course, among the many people that were there was the same person that brings us to this point every other year. You're not going to say anything today. Why are you here? Why are you still with me? You don't have the answer to that. I don't either. I don't. I love you, Kelly. So much. So much to know that even when we break off and back on, I realize nobody else makes me feel the way you make me feel. But I'm tired. Not tired of you, of course. I'm tired of this back and forth. We are meant for each other. You can't see that? Please, stay with me. Please, this is where you belong.